The Penobscot County Sheriff's Office is investigating a deadly crash in Stetson.
Deputies say it happened on Mullen Road a little after midnight. According to the Sheriff's Office, deputies found a truck that went off the road and crashed into trees. Two people were trapped inside and one of them died. Deputies are still investigating just what caused the crash.